Hello, Namaskaram. This is my poem, The Egoist Bhima. This is an epic poem and it is about the encounter between Bhima and Hanuman, who defeated the ego of Bhima. The Egoist Bhima. Bhima was the strongest but not modest. He went off claiming boldest and coldest. He went for the beautiful flower to his dearest. The woods seemed to be deep in its finest. He was stopped by a long creeper, roared in thunder, inquired the hardier, tried hard to throw away the weaker, tied red to salt the meaner, moved a little, raised the tongue, the tail of an old monkey man. Failing glory, he lost his pride and anger, the tail of the world not ignored by one. Thank you. Hope you enjoyed my poem. I'll come with more good poems. Please like, share, comment and subscribe.